A new era begins today for Creighton University as the official installation of their 25th school president is made. WOWT 6 News' Chase Moffitt was there for the ceremony. He joins us live from campus.
Yeah, that's right, Jessica. Today, Father Daniel Hendrickson welcomed officially as he takes the helm of Creighton University. Now, during his remarks, Father Hendrickson made mention right away of the creation of the Catholic Social Teaching Fund, raising awareness of what he says is social injustice. Now, inside the DJ Sokol Arena, we were there for the official chain of office as that was presented to Father Hendrickson. Now, two former Creighton presidents helping with that honor as well. Now, part of his first words to faculty, staff, and students, Father Hendrickson offered a sense of inspiration looking into the future.
With the faculty, staff, and students of this prestigious place of higher learning, and joined by alumni and longtime friends of this institution, and for these groups and individuals, and how Christ plays in 10,000 places, lovely in limbs, and lovely in eyes not his, through the features of Creighton faces, I say more.
Yeah, back here live at Creighton campus. Behind me, this memorial symbolizing what we're told is the Jesuit principle of to set the world on fire. Now, obviously, Father Hendrickson doing that today, inspiring those in the crowd with his words. He's also welcome home because Father Hendrickson was a student with the Jesuit Humanities program in 1996. Later, he was an adjunct professor here as well. Reporting live with producer Roger Hamer on the campus of Creighton University, I'm Chase Moffitt, WOWT 6 News.
An exciting night for Creighton. Thanks so much, Chase. Well,